racism killed and continues to kill our youth of color. And it has downstream effects. The toxic nature of racism creates increased maternal morbidity for Black women. It increases the vulnerability for Black communities and Latinx communities.